Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will show you how to add more detailing to your hand lettering by using these 5 different shading techniques. I'll be using Tombow Dual Brush Pen and Micron Pen for this. Please give it a thumbs up if you like this video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Also, press the bell icon to stay notified as soon as I upload a new video. So now let's get started. Shading technique 1 is a simple line. So firstly, I'm writing my letter using Tombow Dual Brush Pen. Now to use this technique, you can either take a darker shade of Tombow or a Micron pen. I'll show you how to use this technique using both these pens. After writing my word with a lighter shade of Tombow pen, I am taking this red color shade. You need to go slowly with pauses in between, taking care that the lines sit right on the edge of your letter. You can choose which side you want to shade, right side, left side, top or bottom. Just keep it consistent, and alternatively you can shade all around the word. This effect gives such a nice depth to your letter. Shading technique 2 is dashes. I'm using the same technique, but instead of line, I'm marking small dashes around my word, which also gives very beautiful shading to your letter. Just take care to mark your dashes evenly. Shading technique 3 is dots. Just as we used dashes, you can also choose to mark small dots to shade your letter. Just take care to mark your dots evenly. Again, you can choose to shade either right side, left side, top or bottom, or all around the word. Next shading technique is colored shadows. In this shading technique, I will add a contrast color to my letter, and I'm using yellow shade of Tombow brush to add colored shadows to my word. The last shading technique is double shadows. To create a double shadow effect, all I do is to write my word first. Now I'm taking another paper and placing it on my word so that upper half of the word is visible. use a darker shade of Tombow brush and we'll run it over the visible letters like this. You can see the beautiful double shadow effect on this word. Similarly, I'm placing the sheet on the word so that bottom part of the word is visible and doing exactly the same. Shadowing is one of the easiest way to make your certain words really stand out, and you can use any of these 5 shading techniques to give beautiful shading effect to your letters. So I hope you like this video. If you do, then please give it a thumbs up and also share your reviews in the comment section, and I'll see you in my next video. Till then, take care, bye bye.